Onto the Musical with Kira and Michelle, Band Contest with Mimi, and The Pet Adoption with Deidre and Anna.
My name is Carly Fullenkamp, and I play Grace, one of the evil stepsisters.
My name is Kaylee Ann Howell, and I play Joy, who is the second stepsister.
I'm Caleb Dirk, and I play a baker and a guest at the ball.
I'm Ian Kennedy, and I play one of the merchants and a palace guest.
I'm Cruz Hernandez. My role is the butcher and also a person at the dance.
What's your favorite part about being in the musical? My favorite part about being in the musical is honestly like the people, and me and Kaylee and Hal, who you'll probably talk to soon, have the best song in the whole show, in my opinion. It's called The Stepsisters Lament, and you guys should come see it for that song.
Why should we come see the musical?
This is a great show. I mean, why wouldn't you come?
What would you tell people that are thinking about joining the musical but aren't quite sure?
I think it's a very good idea to join the musical. Just the society of everyone here is just a really good environment.
You can see normal people having fun, enjoying themselves. I mean, if you go see a professional show, you're going to see people who are paid to be there, but we just do this for fun. We take time out of our normal lives, and we come here and we practice to put on this show.
I'm excited to see us, like, do amazing, like we've always done with the musical.
Okay, this moment of nature with Luke, the birthdays with Raina, and track with Amana.
Hello and welcome to a moment of nature. I traveled long and far for these shots, so you better like them. Down that hill, I found this cool looking dandelion patch, looks real nice. This right here is my special ride, I call him Bertha, my favorite ride, bicycle. And this is the sky. It's a very nice day out. And then over here, I found this cool looking blackberry bush with a spider on it. And if you take a look out, it kind of looks like vines, which I really like because vines are cool. Yeah, all vines are cool. And then I went to this random person's house and I found this sapling with some cool bluebell flowers, real nice. I also found this weird looking red plant. It was real weird, but honestly, it was pretty cool. And over here is the sun, and below the sun is this cool flowering tree that I'm about to approach right here. It looks real cool. Hold up, give me a sec. Yeah, you can see the little flowers if you focus hard enough, and it's real nice. And this is a blossoming apple tree that I planted a couple years back. It's real nice looking. Appreciate it. At the end of my journey, though, I found this patch of wild lettuce, so I wanted to save that for later. And right there is a moment of nature. See ya.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, cousin Rob.
FFA banquet with Briley, prom tickets with Madison, and weather with Paige and Kiana.
Hey, Miss B, there's only one day till banquet. I hope you're ready.
Hey, Miss B, it's Allie here, the Ohio FFA state reporter, and I'm just here to remind you that there are only 6 days left until banquet.
I think this might have been one time Mrs. T actually thought I dreamed too big, but she never said it. But this time, I decided to take
As you can see right now, winter is back apparently. It's April 17th, 2023. We had nice weather for a week. It's no longer there. Ah! It's snowing!
What happened? Where's the snow?
You like the sunshine, Kiana?
Ah.
So it's 81 degrees outside right now.
On to new music with Kaden, upcoming events with Raymond, and Throwback Thursday with Sarah.
Found a love for me. Right foot creep, oh, I'm walking with that heater. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see me. Catch some bad walk. Right foot creep, oh, I'm walking with that heater. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't.
Okay, there's Kissing Cardinals by Emma, Colin's movie review by Landon, and there's a sports update by Kaden and Colin.
All right, guys, it's spring, so you know what time it is. It's time for spring sports.
You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around.
As you can tell, I'm not in shape, but here are the track scores. And this will be baseball score. And this is softball scores.
Hello and welcome back to another episode of Comics Corner Critic, where we talk about a movie each and every week. Today, I'm going to talk about the musical Rodgers and Hammerstein's Cinderella. I got a chance to go to the musical, and I really enjoyed it. I found the stepsisters to be hilarious. I thought Cinderella and Prince Christopher sung great duets together. I would recommend you to watch the musical this weekend. Thanks for tuning in to another episode of Comics Corner Critic, and I'll see you guys next week.
Step out. thought it was easier than I was expecting it to be harder. I think it could be fun, but I only did it for like 20 minutes. So.
Bad partner.
Yeah, and my partner has two left feet. So maybe if you have a better partner, you could learn better.
Your eyes on me, I said you're holding back. She said-